Well, this is morning sunrise in what we've termed Tomb Bay, and I must say it is stunningly beautiful. Just a quick pan round. We yesterday, obviously, we harboured overnight here, and there are the tombs up there. I'm just going to zoom in on, and the sun's just caught them. Now, apparently, up there it's quite inaccessible, and there's been some debate how they could possibly have got the bodies to lay in those cuttings into the rock, which they are cuttings. In actual fact, the feet of actually cutting them in must have been quite something. And so people were surmising that they were either lowered in or it was just bones that were taken up there, but they seem to be a bit too big for that. And why people would actually be bothered to go to such effort to bury their dead. But as we know, people used to go to lots of effort to bury their dead. Look at the Egyptians, etc. So that was that's a bit of a walk up there. You had to climb, literally do some rock climbing the first the last bit of the walk, by all accounts. So just panning back down, as you can see, I'm one of the first people up, and there is a 360 degrees of sunrise over Tomb Bay.
A sense of total confidence and ownership as they
move along.
Oh, yeah. I've got to get over this, haven't I?
The goats of Tomb Island.
Yep.
Tomb Bay, there he is, look at that. He's quite a big boy. They're all coming down. Food. Lovely. Well, here we are, we've plotted up, it's now Friday 21st, and we've plotted up in the new bay, and there's our new neighbours. It's quite an impressive gym palace there, in another beautiful Turkish bay.
Buenos Buki! Buenos Buki!
Yeah, Buenos Buki!
Yes.
Yes. Right, this is Buenos Buki Bay, and again, superb, absolutely superb. You and having a fab time. We're on a spooky. Right, this is one of our fellow sea salts going out on the water skis. And look, he knows what he's doing. Does he, Ian?
Oh, yeah.
Excellent.
Oh, yes, he does, absolutely.
Cool, look at that.
He's going quite fast.
Yeah. Oh, look at that. Nice one, Ian. Fabulous.
First time up.
He hasn't had an enema yet.
I don't think you can tell from here, Frank.
His bum hasn't hit the water, that's what I'm saying. He hasn't fallen, because I understand that's what happens.
Yeah, without a wetsuit.
Yeah, exactly. So you'll still be having to take the syrup of figs.
I would imagine with the wind chill, it's a bit chilly actually.
Yeah. Mind you, he does it without a wetsuit at home, so...
Does he?
Yeah.
There he is. There's the boy.
Because he can't be bothered to put one on.
Right.
Is this a regular...?
It used to be, yeah. But he only does it a couple of times a year now.
Oh, does he wear a wetsuit?
Presumably you have to wear a wetsuit.
Well, he doesn't.
Excellent.
He doesn't?
No.
Wow.
The kids always put wetsuits on, but he doesn't.
I've been over a jump.
Why don't you have a go, darling? Go on.
Curtin's Farm, Reading.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, look at it, spinning round. Excellent. Yeah, I bet you she is. Yeah, she skis as well, so she's got the balance.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Yay!
Hey! Arm straight.
Try to go forward, lean forward.
Right, here's
a bit.
Karen on her inaugural
arm straight
water skiing. She's never
arm
water
straight
skied before, and she's off.
She's there.
Yeah. Yeah.
Very good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey! No, she will be in a minute.
She's got the straight arms, all right. Here
we go. Oh. Oh, the skis came off. Right, this is Karen's second go. It's just about to crank up the engine. All good starters. Yeah, she's settling herself. Yeah. She's got her legs. She's gently cranking up. Whoa, well, oh, unlucky.
Next time, perfect.
Nearly.
She's got her skis right now.
Yeah. So,
very good,
third attempt,
very
third young attempt. Here she goes, here she goes. Oh!
She didn't have the skis set.
And the skis
that
come on.
No.
She should stay down a bit longer and try to go in the crowd.
Skis
and if you've
together!
Got somebody behind you to hold you just.
That's it!
You.
Arms straight!
Right, here we go. Third go.
That's it, stay
is she
down
up? Is she up? Oh! Happy birthday, dear Sue. Look at that! Fabulous! Yeah! Yeah, excellent!
Honestly!
No, it wasn't Colin!
Oh, that's the thing! Nice one.
Oh, thank
you. Well done, yeah.
Yes.
Thank you, Karen.
What a lovely.
Nice one. Excellent.
That's it.
Good. Yeah. Happy
birthday.
He's careful.
And there was I thinking when he brings the block. Oh,
nice to have the both of going there. Very noisy, you know.
Today.
And you didn't bring your camera.
No, we left it downstairs. Should we start again?
Someone will email you one.
Off she go.
Yeah, can't reach.
In the sea.
Can I go in the sea?
Oh.
Yay!
I hope you made a wish.
That's a prompt.
Yeah, I wish my guest man would come back.
Do you know Sue spent a couple of years drawing people's naked bottoms?
Oh! You were going to say, wait,
you went to a life class.
Not only the bottoms, it was.
And I thought you were her muse, Colin.
Bits of our house, there are drawings that she made.
Not just
and filming rank filming me.
Yeah, watching the detectives.
Watching the detectives. Colin, was it your bottom that she drew?
No,
I never got a chance. No, I'm afraid I got photographs.
No, it's all the utility men.
Gas men's.
We got the gas man, the electric man.
Gas man, I've got the ultimate. Couldn't hold you doing the double clock.
The man who delivered the task.
Made it.